When a faceless, hair-covered entity emerged from the wooded hills of Louisiana, Missouri on July 11, 1972, no one could have predicted the terror and frenzy that would follow. The apparent beast, which walked upright and carried the remains of a dead animal, was first spotted by three young witnesses as it lurked in the shadows of Marsoff Hill behind their home. Within a short time, others caught glimpses of the hairy thing as it stalked the countryside, while eerie lights were seen streaking across the sky. Stories of the strange phenomenon quickly made headlines across America as reporters dubbed the beast Momo, the Missouri Monster. As the frenzy continued, waves of vigilante monster hunters descended on the small town as local authorities plunged into the thick woods in search of the alleged creature. Paranormal investigators uncovered a similar history of sightings along the Mississippi River, far beyond the small town. Whatever was happening in the sleepy hills of Missouri had been going on for far longer than anyone imagined, and would continue for years to come as Momo's legend lived on amid steady reports of hairy creatures in the Midwest countryside. Now, for the first time, the strange story of the legendary Missouri Monster comes to life in its fascinating entirety, from the Bigfoot-like creature sightings to the associated phenomenon of unexplained objects in the sky and disembodied voices. Follow me, Lyle Blackburn, as I make my own journey to uncover the truth behind one of the greatest monster tales to ever rise from the hills and hollers of the American Midwest. In my new book, Momo, The Strange Case of the Missouri Monster.